We know it goes in, we know it comes out, and today we're going to focus on what happens in the middle. Dr. Sarah is a livestock veterinary specialist, and she's going to teach us all about how cool rumens are in these big animals.
The rumen is this huge fur stomach, right?
Absolutely. So inside the rumen, we have all of these microbes that make it possible for her to be able to digest.
Okay, fistulae, let's take a look inside. Partially digested, hay, grass, alfalfa.
This fistula is a non-painful way for us to collect rumen juice. Here comes the good stuff. So when we have sick animals come to the hospital and haven't eaten in several days, then their rumen can shut down. So we use this porthole to collect rumen juice and help sick ruminants repopulate their gut microbiome. It's like the world's best probiotic. It's healthy when we see lots of different protozoa swimming around really rapidly. When their rumen isn't happy, we give them happy rumen juice from happy California cows.